Hey guys, it's Ms. Simpson and it's time for social studies today. Today we are going to talk about who or what is a president. So right here I have a ton of presidents, all of our presidents that we have ever had in the United States of America until we get all the way down to our current president, Joseph Biden, or Joe Biden is what he goes by. And he is the 46th president of the United States. So let's go ahead and let's start talking about what a president does, who a president is. A president is a person who was voted into office by the people in the United States of America. He is in charge of the whole entire country. So a president is voted into office by the people, and he is the executive leader of the whole entire nation. So if you do not remember this, we just recently had a presidential election where we voted Joe Biden into office. The people voted him into office. The president of the United States is, he is also called POTUS, P-O-T-U-S. It stands for President of the United States. He is paid for his duties and he can only serve 2 4-year terms. So in total, he can serve 8 years if he gets reelected. The Constitution of the United States lays out all of his duties, responsibilities, and laws regarding the president. So according to the Constitution, in order to become the president of the United States, you must be a natural born citizen, be over the age of 35, and live in the United States for at least 14 years. POTUS, which stands for President of the United States, he is the chief of the state, executive, administrative, diplomat, commander, legislator, party, and he's a citizen. POTUS is, he's the symbol of the people and he carries out executive branch duties. He's the leader of the federal government. He's the main architect of foreign policy and he's a spokesperson and he's in charge of the nation's military and the main author of public policy. The president has a big job on his shoulders, a very, 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 very big job. Joe Biden is the 46th president of our United States. At the age of 29, he was one of the youngest men, elected into the United States Senate. Joe Biden was also the 47th vice president of the United States, who he served along President Barack Obama. President Biden has been married to his wife, Jill, for 44 years, and they have 4 children. His campaign slogan was Build Back Better. He believes in confronting the COVID-19 pandemic, an urgent call for racial justice and climate change. So again, Joe Biden is our 46th president. He was our 47th vice president. So we went from learning about a mayor, which is in our local government in our town, to learning about the governor of our state and now the president of our country. So that is how government works and the stair-stepping ladders of our government. So for your assignment today, I'm going to post right down below these 3 pages that I use to talk about the president with you, the governor, the mayor. There are 3 pages just with some information, and you are going to fill out this Venn diagram. You can choose, you can compare and contrast our mayor and our governor, or our president and our governor. You can choose whatever you want, any of the 3, but you have to choose 2 of them and you're going to write them up above here. So if it were me, I would probably do mayor because I know the most about the mayor, and I would probably do the governor just because I know a lot about those 2 roles. And I would tell the differences and the similarities between those 2 positions in office. And if you don't know or you don't remember, I'm going to post these 3 papers right down below for you to use. So you're going to, again, compare and contrast 2 of them, mayor, governor, president. Pick 2 and compare and contrast them and then turn it in. All right. I love y'all so much. I hope that you have learned a little bit about our local and our federal government and the leaders of our nation, the leaders of our city, the leaders of our state, and you are becoming a little bit more of a well-informed voter. All right, guys. I love y'all so much, and I will talk to you later.